All right, I have an admittedly insane idea, but if I don't ask you this, it's just gonna haunt me the rest of my life. I have no idea what your situation is, but I feel like we have some kind of connection, right?
Yeah, me too.
Great. So listen, here's the deal. This is what we should do. You should get off the train with me here in Vienna and come check out the town. We just got into Vienna today, and we're looking for something fun to do.
Is Breckensee English?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Could you speak German for a change?
Now I'm gonna call my best friend in Paris, who I'm supposed to have lunch with in 8 hours. Okay?
Okay.
Ring, ring. Pick up the phone.
Hello?
I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it for lunch today. I'm sorry. I met a guy on the train, and I got off with him in Vienna. We're still there.
Are you crazy?
Probably. He has beautiful blue eyes, nice pink lips, frizzy hair. I love it. I like to feel his eyes on me when I look away. I couldn't possibly know why a night like this is so important to my life right now. But it is. Since we're never gonna see each other again, I don't think we should sleep together.
Let's see each other again.
No, I don't want you to break our vow. Just so you can get laid. Men are lucky we don't bite off their head after mating. Certain insects do that, you know, like spiders and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
We at least let you live.